This is the location of my campsite right about there in the mountains. Hello, good morning. Last day up here in the mountains. Take a look. The larches are just getting there. Those are the little yellow conifer looking things over there. And it is in the morning and it is colder than all get out. As you can probably see my little tent way down there. Not Stewart over there. And not Ingalls over there. So today, I'm going to go up to that pass and go down to my car and go back to my sweet wife. Okay, we'll check in with you quick. Over there is Stewart Pass, where I was over yesterday. I got on the saddle. There's a glacier somewhere up there, but I'm not quite sure where it is. That's Stewart with the larches. Stephen's little campsite. More larches. Lots of cold. Icy this morning, but very beautiful. Very beautiful. And that's my Ingalls, and that's a little pass over to Ingalls Lake, or Lake Ingalls. And that's a little mound of hill just before Mount Ingalls. My little perch up there. Here, this is my little camp. The closet. Storage area. Cook site. Very exciting. Take you out to my breakfast nook. My breakfast nook. Actually, it works okay for both sunset and sunrises. So, this is my view. Signing off for the time being.
Yes, it's time to move away from the goat. So just when I thought I had gotten rid of them, I decided I'd take another pee, and they were back within about 30 seconds, so...